weekend. And that series also running the K&N series as well. Spencer Davis will start 6th. Natalie Decker rolls off 7th. We get set to go green flag racing here at Bristol Motor Speedway. Just wrapped up a tremendous ALSCO 300, the NASCAR Xfinity Series. Green flag in the air. We are racing at Bristol with Sam Mayer on the break, but he is challenged immediately by the four car of Chase Cabrie. K&N Series racing here at Bristol Motor Speedway. First of two races in the 2019 season. We'll welcome these cars and drivers. But oh, two cars get together. Three cars get together. Natalie Decker collected here on the front straightaway. Caution flies for the first time here in the Zombie Auto 150, and it's on lap number one. Multiple cars involved here on the front straightaway as some of the leaders got involved in that. Boy, we were just talking about Ruben Garcia, and he is the worst for wear as he comes to a stop down here and on the front straightaway, the inside safer barrier. So the 6 involved, the 98 involved, looked like the 17 got a piece of that. Multiple cars involved. We see the 17 coming to the attention of his crew down here on pit road, and Natalie Decker in her K&N Series debut here in Bristol. Natalie Decker also involved in that. Nowhere to go for Natalie. The N29 Techno Yamaha Toyota for David Gilliland. Ruben Garcia out of the race car and walking back to the ambulance. He'll make the mandatory trip. And here's the replay on Colossus TV. See several cars getting together here on the front straightaway.